I was just sick and tired of struggling. I was sick and tired of not being able to pay the bills on time, not being able to go to events, not being able to travel, not being able to, you know, to buy things for my daughter when she needed them. That's not the way a person or a family should live. We are here to, as human beings, we're here to experience life. And having struggles like that, you know, being broke all the time, not making enough money to even save anything, that is not the way we should be living. When we first got started with Empower Network, we had $150 to our name. We were 3 months backed up in rent. And honestly, nobody wants to be in that situation. Nobody wants to be in that situation. But we were. And then my sponsor, he kept on getting on my case. You need to join Empower Network. You need to join Empower Network. Just get in, just get in. And I just kept shooting it off. I kept shooting it off. Just letting him know that I was just afraid of being distracted of the other thing that I was trying to do. But then I got into it, I got involved, and I just started plugging into the A-Core commitments on a daily basis. And before I knew it, I had made my first $10,000 in my first 30 days. And with that, I was able to pay off my rent that was backed up, pay all my bills. That was a good feeling. Then in my first 90 days, I made $25,000 in sales. And it just kept building from there. And we were living in somewhat of a small two-bedroom apartment in the Bronx. And this is actually where I've been living for the past 35 years. And thanks to the Empower Network, I'm out of here. So I wanted to show you exactly where I've been living. If you look right over here, you see those terraces right there? It's actually 1, 2, 3, 4 terraces up, which actually is the fifth floor, because the first floor doesn't have a terrace. But that is where I have been living for 35 years. Crazy, right? It's just crazy. Our living room was actually our office and our living room at the same time. My husband has one side of the living room with his desk, and I had my other side of the living room, so we were always on top of each other, breathing on each other's necks like that, and there was just no separation, no peace, no anything. The money's great, but it's really not the money that I was after. It was what the money gives you, what the money allows you to have. It's that freedom, that peace of mind, just knowing that the money is flowing in which in turn allows you to pay your bills on time, which allows you to enjoy more things in life, which allows you to, you know, travel the world and just do things that you would probably not be able to do if you had a regular job and you're struggling paycheck to paycheck to paycheck to paycheck. That's not the way to live. Definitely not the way, it's definitely not the lifestyle that I wanted to live. Definitely not. So it is the peacefulness that I feel right now. The just knowing that my family is taken care of no matter what. Just knowing that we now have the actual means to do the things that we want in life, to get the things that we want to get in life, and just to make sure that all the necessities, that we have all the necessities that we need to survive. There's a lot of people out there right now that wish that they could just make an extra $100 a day. And for me, I just wanted enough to pay all the bills. I wanted enough to have a little savings on the side. I didn't even think that it can really get this far as income wise. The income just kept growing and growing and growing. You know, after I went out there and I planted my initial seeds, I mean, I've never experienced anything like that before, ever, in any business, ever. And what was cool about this system was that, you know, not only were we getting the results, but my team members were getting the results too, which was really amazing because I had never experienced that much success in one system before. I've never made that much money, you know, with one system ever before. And I never had the type of duplication that I do with Empower Network. Never had that before. And honestly, I don't think I ever will. I just never really thought it was even possible. But I came in with the belief system built inside of me already, just knowing that I see so many other people making money in this business right here with this system. Why can't I do it? What makes them so special, right? That was the mindset that I came in with. And here we are, 10 months later, and I'm already at $72,000 in 10 months. That's a good feeling.
It feels so good to make it this far. And I didn't think I could take it so long. There were days I wanted to quit, and I said, surely this is it, but I held on. And I've watched as so-called friends turned and walked away. And it hurt so much, I didn't have words to say. But even when my day turns to night and nothing seems just right, Lord, I thank you for my life. For my life, Lord, I thank you for every victory in you I've seen, and all the more I know, Lord, it was you who kept me. So I thank you for my life. And I've watched you take my family from there to here. And when times were a little rough, God, I know you were near. Thank you, Jesus. And the moments I thought I'd fail, I was reminded of your nails. So I held on. And if I never live to see another day, there's nothing I would change or take away. I've had so many ups that they far outweigh my downs. Lord, I thank you for my
was nothing but an awful song. But now I know the meaning of true love. I'm leaning on the everlasting arms. If I can see it, then I can do. If I just believe it, there's nothing to it. I believe I can fly. I believe I can touch the sky. I think about it every night and day. Spread my wings and fly away. I believe I can soar. I see me running through that open door. I believe I can fly. I believe I can fly. See, I was on the verge of breaking down. Sometimes silence can seem so loud. But first I know it starts inside of me. Oh, oh, if I can see it, then I can be it. If I just believe it, there's nothing to it. I believe I can fly. I believe I can touch the sky. I think about it every night and day. Spread my wings and fly away. I believe I can soar. I see me running through that open door. I believe I can fly. I believe I can fly. Oh, I believe I can fly. Yeah.